For me, open science is just a good science because open science relies on transparency, access, reproducibility, reuse, which in one word is good science, or better, as science used to be before something corrupted the system. I mean, this wrong idea of publish or perish, and some perverse criteria of research evaluation. I think they corrupted the system, because science, by its nature, is collaborative and not competitive. So together, we reach a solution before. So I think if you do good science, you do open science.